He set eyes on me for the first time.
I like the way you stopped in the doorway and
then you saw me and decided to stare me out.
Did you think then it was love at first sight?
Actually, I'm beginning to think it was.
He's not like anyone else.
I felt like my life had just begun.
What does he do?
He's a beatnik.
Shut up. And he doesn't know the difference between a croissant and a baguette.
That's why I love him.
We love you, Florence.
Marry that girl.
Florence, it was beautiful.
Nothing went wrong.
Even my mother behaved herself. You know, I think you must be the squarest person in all of Western civilization.
But you love me.
Therefore, I love you.
Bravo!
Let me kiss your vibrato.
Stupid. Actually, I'm a little bit scared. Do you want to know a secret?
Something's bothering you, Flo.
I really have to go.
It's not too late to turn back.
I feel this space opening up around me.
We love each other, and we can set each other free.
For God's sake, Florence, something wrong with you.
What the hell do you think you're up to? Have you actually forgotten that we were married today?
Hopeless.
Is it?